This skill is called the outside inside. All you have to do is use the outside part of your foot to push the ball away from your body. Use the inside of your foot to bring the ball back into the other side. Okay, I'll show you one more time. All you have to do is push the ball out and then bring it back in. So you're going to trick the defender into thinking you're going in one direction while you're actually moving to the other. So push the ball out and bring it back in, and that's it. I hope you guys have fun practicing this one. It's a really simple skill, but when done right, it's very effective to get past defenders. I'll see you guys in another video. Thank you.